I love watching other people's YouTube videos. I get ideas from them just sitting in this chair with my eyeballs open on the screen. Well, this is another brain bomb I got. This lady on here is talking about self-help motivation books. Now, she's a young gal, okay? But she's talking about self-help and how she's read just about every self-help book out there. Well, this is what I gotta say about self-help books and videos. They're a failure. This is why they're a failure. They fail you. Now, I don't care today about self-help at all. I'm beyond help. But when I was young, I was very concerned about improving myself, and I needed a lot of improvement. So I read self-help books. And now today, I come to realize they didn't help me at all. And the problem is the title, self-help. If I could help myself back then, I wouldn't have had the problems I had. No, I did not need self-help. I needed someone else to help me. Forget helping myself, it didn't work. I needed someone else to tell me what to do to get out of my problems. So that's what triggered me watching this self-help episode video and the failure of self-help.